Hi guys, she came late to me and I prepared dinner for her, fried potato and rice. Really like this. And I will serve her to bed. We'll see her reaction. Our service is ready. Let's go. Baby. Do you see me? I prepared dinner for you. I prepared dinner for you. Why? I think you are hungry. It's dinner time. How? Good? Really? Really?
Wow, mashallah. My hubby prepared this for me. Alhamdulillah.
Akito soon.
Oh, even waktu itu aku gagal masak nasi dan dia berhasil. So I yummy. Oh, ice cream soda.
Halo, assalamualaikum, merhaba.
Hari ini kita mau makan malam, terus kita mau masak. Gak tahu sih masak apa, pokoknya ini is this Turkish food?
Yeah, meatball, I think. Everybody can cook this.
Kayak bakso gitu. Yeah. Yaudah kita lihat aja soalnya Musa pengen masak. Soalnya ini masakan Turki jadi aku nggak tahu.
Ah, we do like restaurant.
Really? Okay.
Just watching us.
Let's go.
What we need? One onion. One garlic. And little bit bread.
Jadi ini dagingnya kita udah beli kemarin di supermarket. Terus ini roti mau kita masukin ke food processor. Aku nggak suka, tahu kan kalau orang Turki itu kalau makan roti yang rotinya panjang gitu yang kayak kayu, nah itu bagi mereka kayak nasi gitu, tapi ketemu sama itu tuh kayak air sama orang Turki. Aku benar-benar nggak suka itu soalnya keras. Dan aku cuma suka roti yang kayak gini. Gini deh, I wanna show that. Dan aku cuma suka roti yang kayak gini. Dia bentuknya bulat. Satu pack itu isinya kalau nggak salah ada 5 apa 4 gitu. Dan cuma ini satu-satunya yang aku suka. Soalnya ini lembut. Terus rasanya juga enak. I really love this one.
We will use a little bit bread, one egg.
Yumurta,
garlic, onion, salt,
black pepper. That's it. By the way, tadi aku makan siangnya pakai ini. Jadi ini tuh dada ayam terus dicampur sama rempahan. Sebenarnya ini. Ouch. Oh my god. What happened lah, baby?
We get crushed lah.
It's not crushed, it's accident. Be careful lah. Careful.
Can I put this?
Yeah, just eat. It's so clean. I already cleaned this before. Terus tadi aku juga coba masak nasi tanpa rice cooker, soalnya belum beli rice cooker. Karena ngerasa kayak belum penting aja beli rice cooker. Awalnya kita mau beli rice cooker, tapi karena kita mikir jarang masak nasi, soalnya Musab dia nggak suka makan nasi kayak orang Indonesia yang warnanya putih terus hambar gitu, karena nasi putih kan ada rasanya. Jadi kalau dipikir ya udah belum perlu, karena masih bisa dimasak pakai manual. Ya udah, jadi aku ngalah deh. Why you don't use und?
Und and is different.
Don't use und. Oh, really? Why? I don't know. Kenapa enggak pakai tepung aja kan? Bawang bombay.
Garlic. Garlic will be so small. We don't have, and we will cut so small. No. Can you open this?
Are you crying? Hari ini kita videoin aja ya, soalnya aku nggak tahu rencana dia mau dibikin apa ini.
This garbage.
Terus dikasih bawang bombay yang udah dihaluskan. Oh, I don't like this sound.
Why?
Kasih tepung yang udah dihaluskan. Kasih black pepper. Okay.
Because of onion.
Onion.
Onion. Let me put some salt.
Oh, it's so much, I guess.
Maybe that's for your tears. I have to steal
like
this.
Yeah,
my legs won't let me. I have to do this with hand.
Jadi kalau bahasa Indonesianya bakso, bahasa Turkinya kofte.
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 Yeah. Say more soft.
Are you washing your hand?
Of course lah.
Baby. I think you already look so fat. Look, you have double chins here.
Double cheese, what lah?
Jadi, penampakannya kayak kernas, kayak makanan khas Natuna gitu, yang dari ikan tongkol. It's not hot yet.
No problem.
Mm-hmm. fried potato?
No.
Are you afraid?
I'm sure she's not. Never afraid, Lizzie.
Kemarin beli bawang putih, terus bawang putihnya kena tetesan air dari situ. Malah lembab. Udah 2 hari sih dijemur. Rencananya pengen dibuka aja semua terus kayak dimasukin ke dalam Tupperware gitu.
Gosong.
Burn.
Not burn. That's not burn, baby.
I thought you let me then help you.
Jadi bandel ya, karena dari tadi dibilang sini aja biar aku goreng. Gak mau, sok-sokan. Gak mau goreng sendiri. Tuh, lihat, gosong.
Sampun, ini tuh gosong.
Katanya warnanya normal kayak gini. Tapi it has two color, baby. Look, this yeah, black and this green and this black. It's like hamburger. Hamburger.
You can put this inside hamburger.
I'm going solo, lo 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 lo. Jangan makan ini ya sampai kita selesai. Don't eat this, okay?
I don't eat already.
Makan.
Are you eating?
No.
Are you eating?
No.
I get you.
No.
What? Oh, you eat potato.
No.
What are you eating?
Because I'm hungry.
You. I get you. Now eat that. I'm cooking for you, but you're eating. Look at you.
Finish. Oh, everything black here. Jadi ini tuh dada ayam.
Terus, dada.
Pakai bumbu. Kemarin ada masak stick chicken. Stik ayam, terus sisanya masih disimpan gitu di dalam kulkas, terus jadi tinggal ditambah sama bawang bombay.
Bawang bombay.
Tadi aku makan siang pakai ini sama nasi. It looks like pizza.
Yeah, like bread.
Aku nggak suka makan makanan yang udah dingin, jadi setiap mau makan harus dipanasin dulu. Di sini tuh makanan cepet dingin. Jadi kalau makan tuh kayak nggak perlu ditiup gitu loh, dibiarin aja 2 menit udah dingin. This is very yummy, baby. You have to try this, but it's a bit spicy because I put so many chili here. That's yummy.
I don't want spicy lah.
It's yummy lah. Udah jadi, ini namanya kofte, kayak bakso gitu. Terus ini aku nggak tahu apa, dada ayam dikasih rempahan, terus french fries dan roti dan jus nanas sama nasi.
Have it also.
Selamat makan.
Selamat makan. Come visit.
Nasi, roti.
Oh,
this is so yummy. Let me try. But be careful, it's spicy.
How dare you eat this? Are you human?
Sejujurnya, aku tuh masih belum ngerti masakan yang gak pedes. I'm really happy because it's so spicy. yummy.
It's pretty yummy. And you're cooking weird thing about your husband.
Mantaman makan. Hello guys, kita udah selesai makan. Sekarang waktunya bersih-bersih. Tapi Musab dia mau hang out sama temannya, jadi aku bakal bersih-bersih sendiri.
Yeah, I cook and you can clean. You can wash dishes.
Bye, selamat malam. Musab pulang dulu.